Okay, this is the start of the Jack and Willey trail. Medium trail as far as I know, but we'll see today.
Yep, I probably don't want to really need it, but anyway, I'm going to try and film the whole thing, but we'll see. Just for gee whiz, prosperity. I get maybe this one and that one, and that'd be good. There we go. Beautiful. So today we are doing a pre-run on Jack and Willey Trail and doing a little trimming for, you know, so people don't get no, what do you call them? New Mexico pinstripes. Yeah. So, and of course, we're trying to find that way because there's currently no tracks since we haven't run this in a year. Let's go see if this is the direction. Maybe, looks like it. And so far, I've been in two-wheel drive the whole time. So, yep, this is where we drop into the gauntlet and then we'll go up there till it splits off.
Are gone.
Okay, here we are. This is the first ledge. It's not too bad. We'll stack some rocks in here and make it easier. So, all right, here we go. We're working. Okay, so we're at the first ledge and I'm going to attempt it in two-wheel drive just for gee whiz.
Okay, attempt that. Nothing to it.
Alright, we'll get Mike going up it. Yeah, this, the sandy bottom made it difficult for the two-wheel drive. Okay. Sun, yeah? Really, there's nothing to that one. It goes up real easy. And there's plenty of rocks to stack if need be. Piece of cake. Okay, so it's been a year since we ran this, and when we did run it, you could drive right up through here, but now you can see it's severely washed out. So I guess we'll have to pile some rocks somewhere. And I think I see a candidate to get flipped down, so we'll start there. So this was probably the hardest ledge, and as you can see, we piled a whole bunch of rocks in here, and it's not really that difficult, so we'll see what happens. We'll see who shows up. Okay, now up here is the intersection. This is where you want to take the left turn towards Albuquerque. Okay, so right takes you into the gauntlet, which is impossible. Left takes you up Jack and Willie's trail, which is passable so far. Okay, let me get back to the Jeep.
Thank you.
a little filling to do here. Woo-wee. I might have a lot of filling to do up here. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Well, we can break this edge down, I guess. Two pieces, and it stung a little bit. It was just like a highway, okay? So I don't want to hear no complaining.
It's just wide enough.
Well, I came over this way a little bit more to stay out of all that.
Oh, I guess we cut that.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what happened to my water bottle. Let me look back here. Maybe I set it down somewhere and it fell off the Jeep. I have found my water bottle. Ta-da! So now we can continue on and not have to worry about littering. So. Alright, coming through here. Stay to the left. If you stay to the left, it's a cakewalk. If you don't want to, go to the right, make harder. So here we are at the exit, at least out of the arroyo, and we'll be into some roads. So here we go.
The key, I think, here is to stay out of the ditch, if you can.
Hey, it looked like a road.
There's supposed to be a road over here. Yeah, maybe. Flexing pretty good now. We're at the end of it. We are back on the road we came in on. So we'll just shoot that until the battery dies, I guess. That is the trip. It is trimmed, it is stacked, it is ready to go. All right, later.